and welcome to Cinema Europa. Today we are looking at the Norwegian comedy The Bothersome Man from 2006. The film is directed by Jens Lien and is adapted from a radio screenplay penned by Per Schreiner. Trond Fausa stars as Andreas, a man who finds himself in a seemingly ideal situation. He has a well-paid job with pleasant work colleagues, a fully furnished apartment, and a beautiful girlfriend named Anna, played by Petronella Barker. What seems like perfection soon turns into a living nightmare. Food has no taste, conversations are as lifeless as the soulless inhabitants that engage in them. And ultimately, behind the facade of perfection lies something much more cold and sinister. Right from the start, Andreas finds himself estranged and not knowing why he is here. The more he discovers, the more he longs to escape. But in a world such as this, maybe drastic measures won't even help him. The Bothersome Man takes themes found in the works of Orwell and Kafka and asks the question, what is the true cost of perfection? Is the grey suit, tasteless Swedish furniture and conformity worth it? That being said, you can read this as more than just biting satire. Subtle yet dark and often surreal comedy makes this a unique film.
Go-kart?
Ja, på lørdag. Skal vi takke ja?
Some may also see elements of psychological horror. The film's bleak and plain aesthetic mirrors the subtle and soulless portrayals of the city's inhabitants perfectly. Fausta's performance is extraordinary. Overall, this film is understated and beautifully crafted. Those looking for a truly unique experience will be more than satisfied with this multi-award winning film. Of course, a film like this not only polarises opinion, but can also be read in multiple ways. Thank you for watching, and as always, your thoughts, questions and suggestions are always welcome. For more information, please see the description of this video.